see that man over there? Do you know how many women want him?
Yeah. Yeah? Yeah. If you're seeing my brother, it sure as hell is my business.
I think I'm not here.
I was drunk.
Are you the perfect man?
Yep.
Angels on the sideline.
We filed a petition to have you moved out of the general population, being as you're somewhat of a celebrity. But the judge didn't agree.
Guess he's never seen the show.
Yeah.
County's going to be a lot different than this place.
I'll be okay.
Lewis and Culler, you're not.
I know. They're not about to implicate themselves to save me.
Alex, I should have been able to protect
you. You've done all you can.
I had a boy.
I'll be strong, Mom. You be strong, too.
I've lost so much time.
There's always more time.
Alex, don't lose hope.
I won't.
Oh, there's one more thing.
What?
Why in hell is the line cook touching my fish?
Well, I'm sorry. I finished prepping vegetables and I thought I could help. Remember, I used to be a chef back then.
Are you still speaking?
No, sir.
Hey, Jess.
What was that all about?
I went over there, just like you told me to. And I caught them together.
What did you actually catch them doing?
She was hugging him.
So you saw them hugging and just assumed they're having some sort of clandestine affair?
I saw them. And then Lewis confirmed it this morning.
Lewis? When did you see Lewis?
I went over to his body and punched him in the face.
Okay. First of all, Andrea's not having an affair with Lewis.
But Lewis said...
Lewis is lying to you, Alex. Since when do you believe anything he says?
I saw them.
No. Some guy she knew from college took her out last night, and when he brought her home, he tried to force himself on her.
He attacked her?
Yes. And Lewis showed up and saved her.
What was he doing over there?
Probably trying to talk to her, just like you.
Well, she didn't mention any of that.
You didn't give her a chance. She couldn't get a word in edgewise.
So you saved her, huh?
Yeah, then you come barging in like an idiot.
I wasn't an idiot.
You were an idiot.
I was concerned.
Idiot, with a capital I.
You're right. I was an idiot.
Alex, is he right about Lewis?
He isn't right. Lewis isn't perfect, but he's a good person. I trust in that.
With you, what you see is what you get. That's a compliment.
Ah, I couldn't tell.
Well, you'll understand when you have a family. I couldn't let him hurt my sons.
Wait, what did you say? Peter.
I'm sorry I wasn't there to watch you grow up.
No. My father's dead.